a cross-eyed butcher, a little Dutchman. He gave a job to Captain McCann. He said, I want you to help me kill a cow. Come down to the market and I'll show you how. Now you hold the cow while I get an axe, and I'll kill her in about 2 whacks. Pat held the cow with a look of dismay. To the cross-eyed butcher, these words he did say. Are you gonna strike where you're looking at now? Yes, said the butcher, without any row. And if you're gonna strike where you're looking at now, you'll get somebody else to hold your darn old cow.
By golly, that was a close one, all right. I wouldn't trust one of these butchers even if he had 2 good eyes. Pat went to the dentist. He said, can you take a tooth from me face without a pain or an ache? I can, said the dentist, for that is my bill. He placed him in a chair and he opened up his mouth. Placed the boy beneath the chair with a long hat pin. He said, when I pull, you jab the pin in. The dentist he pulled and the boy he jabbed. And up jumped Pat and hollered, that's the jabbers I am stabbed. All the pain, said the dentist, did you feel any trace? I did, said Pat, but it wasn't in my face. That's the root